My name is Julie Williams-Byrd, and I am the Center Chief Technologist at NASA Langley Research Center. I identify the best technologies that will enable NASA missions. We have our Artemis generation, and we're sending humans to the moon. And so they'll need habitats and rovers to get our astronauts around so that they can explore how they're going to power things once they're on the moon. Our early stage technologists and our innovators are looking at materials that will enable those vehicles, and they're going to test them out, and that's why we're excited about giving them the opportunity to develop these. My job is very cool, but what I really like is the opportunity to go out and talk to young people about STEM careers, science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, and really encourage them to have STEM careers. I have a lot of things that I like doing. Moving is important to me. I run a lot. The running especially helps me with my competition. This year, I ran my first half marathon. I can go a little bit farther, right? I'm competitive, I can do this. Being with family helps me relax. And I also started doing puzzles. I have one in my living room now, and you know, that whole puzzle, putting things together. I like working Sudoku. So it's the math, it's the curiosity, it's the challenge. So all of those, I think, run within me, and it's within my core. In life, there's a lot of things that happen, right? And you just kind of move forward. You figure out what's inside you that really resonates with you, and you just keep putting one foot in front of the other.